I'm Allie Kartroxel. I'm a contributing writer to Outside Magazine and Adventure Journal. Today we're going to talk about making your own alcohol stove. When you're out in the backcountry for a weekend, you might bring a camp stove with you or a jet boil. But if you're going out for longer than that, you might consider bringing an alcohol stove. An alcohol stove is very simple and only weighs about 0.3 ounces, so you have a huge weight savings. All you need to make your own alcohol stove is a tin can. Cat food can works if you're just cooking for yourself, or a tuna fish can if you're gonna be using larger than a 1 liter pot. Buy a hole punch. You might wanna buy it from an arts and crafts store because it gives you a little bit of a longer reach. Once you have your holes punched around the tin can, you can use denatured alcohol or even grain alcohol. Pour it into the stove. 0.6 ounces boils 1.5 cups. And then you just take a match and light the stove on fire, put your pot on top, get your windscreen set up around your stove, and you should be good to go.